Hello everybody. Today I need to show you how you fix the brake caliper cooling system from MotoCoach on the bike. The bike is a BMW S1000RR. The first step is open the screws from the brake caliper. The brake caliper a little bit off. Now you do the brake cooling air duct inside of the brake caliper with the holes and the brake caliper back on the suspension feet. Now the screws in. And fix the screws with the OEM Torque wrench. That's all. Thank you.